The act. Never.
Well, okay.
Here. A ring.
The belief is strong.
Here.
Well, there we have it.
Not exactly reinventing the wheel, but hey, it'll work.
Don't go anywhere because we have more WWE action coming up.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
We have a real fan favorite versus Neville.
Contest is scheduled.
Oh man, there it is, and we have unofficially started here.
Yeah, this referee won't put up with too much of this. They need to get in the ring so we can officially start here.
What a display of unmitigated strength.
John taking on some offense.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along.
Thank you.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys. Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Whoa!
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Again!
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Boom!
Look out!
He's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Oh my goodness! Here it is! Just a crushing backbreaker. Neville's starting to weaken.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Doesn't show any... Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Frankensteiner!
Is that it? Is it over?
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
This might be it. That's it. It's over. Ooh. It's over.
Neville getting absolutely punished right now. Hopefully Neville can recover.
Whoa.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Ouch! Here it comes. He's got him.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over. Thank you.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have Neville
taking on some tough competition.
Making his way to the ring, from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 194 pounds, the King.
Oh man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial, we're rolling here.
This could end it in a hurry. There's no recovery from that. Neville is not someone to sleep on.
Neville got him there.
Well, that was unique. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. And a wicked elbow shot right there. Wonder what this is about.
This is gonna never.
The action is a.
Whoa. Arm drag, nicely done. Can't stay on their feet. Just a breathtaking moonsault. If it was just the shove or losing their feet. Ooh, ooh. Ooh. Sending a statement with that elbow. John taking on some offense.
Now Neville is keeping a good tempo.
Now Neville might be in some trouble here. No, there's the reversal.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
To test the adage, it's not how many times you fall, but how many times you get up. The pile driver slams that neck into the mat. Might need a doctor here.
Here we go.
Terrific reversal by Neville.
John's starting to wane a little.
And Neville is rolling here.
Had that one well scouted.
Hurricane Rana beautifully executed.
You better hope he can sustain that effort.
Oh, but it's a reversal. The Frankensteiner's going to seal the deal here.
Is it enough to end this match?
Hopefully Neville can recover.
Look at this. It's just a matter of time now.
This could be it, guys. Hopefully Neville can recover.
And it's reversed. On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
In a precarious position here.
Yeah, I don't like where this is heading, Michael.
And there's the reversal from Neville. John getting silenced here.
Neville got him there.
Not today. Neville's going to have to revise his game plan right now because the one he's using ain't working. Oh, my goodness. Oh, jeez.
He better hope he can sustain that effort.
Now there's the counter. Nice. Looking at it here. It's got to be over now. And you can put this singles match in the books.